day on this day. That was a Pulwama attack that happened, which killed 40 of our CRPF Jawans in the convoy in the Pulwama region of Jammu and Kashmir. It was done by the Jaish-e-Mohammed group, and the bomber was a 20-year-old kid named Adil Ahmed Dar. The bomb ran its SUV loaded with 350 kg of explosive onto the bus, because of which the bus blasted. It took place on the NH-44 at the Letipura at around 3:30 p.m. This surprise attack left the nation in shock and anger. Due to this attack, all the political parties in our countries were united. Prime Minister Narendra Modi not only condemned the attack on CRPF personnel, but also gave security forces the full freedom to retaliate against the heinous attack. After this attack, over 45 countries, including the US and China, reacted the disastrous attack on CRPF Jawan. The United States not only condemned the attack, but also attacked Pakistan, the harboring terrorist. Russian President Vladimir Putin sent condolences. Even after this, it still did not change its stance on Masood Azhar, who is the founder of Jaish-e-Mohammed. Support was also poured in from Australia, European Union, Nepal, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, Afghanistan, Maldives, Bangladesh, etc. Action took place by India after Pulwama attack. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said the terror outfit was committed a huge mistake, adding that the sacrifice of the slain soldier will not go the way. Modi said security forces have been a free hand to retaliate against the attack at any time. They deemed suitable soon after his high-level cabinet committee on security, CCS meeting, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley declared that India is withdrawing most favored nation status to Pakistan. Background of Pulwama attacks in Kashmir has tense. There have been several daily attacks on the soldier in the last 5 years. Jammu and Kashmir was witnessed as a 90% rise in death of security personnel. Several regions in the valley have been affected by homegrown militants. The Pulwama district has seen a high volume of terror encounters. Thank you. Before leaving, I want to say that we should keep the Indian youth away from the terrorists just like Adil Ahmed Dar, who is only about 20 years old. It can harm our India. Thank you. Jai Hind.